team can do the gym here now, and they go towards the Safari Zone to get levels on the way there. Thanks for the lift. Why, Matt? Soon, Jean. Why not? Oh, okay, Chromie. Good luck. First try. Need a name now, Chromie, I think. Can be baller too. all are dead. Missed out on a regex. I don't have rock climb kind of crap. Guess I went all this way for nothing. Swarmed kinda not like this. Transform. That did a lot more. Item down below. Oh, that didn't do much. That's a nice move. Good Pokemon. I kind of like them too. Get to test out the new move. Shell Bell could be useful. No. Wow, they have a Deoxys. Oh, they didn't attack Pakachu for some reason. Just a butterfly fish. Maybe call them butterfly crony, I think. Finn is nice too crony, I think. Mr. Generic Name don't believe it. You look at butts all the time. And send me screenshots of them conning out like this. Characters and games. Kana, hi, how are you, Bascom? Kana Piki. Kana, hi, how are you? Too silent? Kana Piki. odd-looking drinks. Did you send a butt pic? Not a butt pic, but send me if you see this, I'm gonna touch you. No, I didn't see anything. I'm blind. Maybe this will not count then since it's random. Not. Wait. Guess can catch something random now, maybe. Not sure if the Safari Zone gets randomized. maybe not random. Konohai, how are you, Gamerlin? Konohiki. Guess the Geodude is the Pokemon I'll get from here. Gamerlin 55 off. Hope it stops hurting soon. Glad you're doing good at least. We'll do the gym here now. Hopefully not too high level. Oh, you switched to a type that it wouldn't affect. What? Are you okay, Jean? Kinda thinking. Oh no, don't call them bad things though. Oh no, you'll get there in the end. Thank you. Just gotta keep trying. Or maybe just need to try a bit later. Pretty easy. A lot of weaker Pokemon. Not sure. Don't want to risk it. just a Cubone is the encounter. Just a berry. Wasn't thinking about the dark side. We'll be right back. and bulky slash 9-2s. Double sweeping. No idea what a Shoto Todoroki is. Watch that Kana peek. Just didn't know their name. Unicorn Turtle 669, oh no, poor thing. Guessing when at a moment they had to at Mr. Generic name, wow, so many points. Thank you. nice item. Useful if I even need a water stone. Almost at the red Gyarados. Hopefully it is a random shiny. Oh, it's from this one, just a guaranteed shine. Why not, Jean? Wow, a Groudon Kana Peak. And they got one shot chromium. Ground did not sound as good. Kinda not really, but they're all right, Kana Peak. The building here has the Team Rocket fee. A lot of. I really want this encounter. Oh, wow. Like a dog girl watching a show chromium. not too sure which one Chromium beat. There's some pretty bad ones. I think just being around them is bad. Could have had a Glaceon kind of cry. A Gamelin 55-0, by Giratina. They just chill in their own world. Didn't know they were there. Kana, hi, how are you, Bonnie? Kana peeking. That's good. Not yet. Maybe should get more bombs. Not those. No Pokemon here? Yeah. get Ultra Balls now, Kanapiki. Straight to the Lake of Rage. My random encounter of this area. Allowed to catch static encounters too. Wow, so mean to me too. Try hitting it with a not very effective move. Or just catch it now, Kana Awu. Combat move? Mean fighting? Fighting type. Need a name for them now. Why? Crony, I think. Also too long of a name. Kinda like that name Chromio. They're not like me. Gamelin 55, no. Don't know what those are, Chromia thing. Yeah. Barely fit it. Oh, I don't use TikTok, so probably why I don't know it. I knew what it was as soon as I heard it. But it's still shining. I guess I'll catch it. Just a bit more yellow. Why are you not like that? That would suck so much, Connor Pratt. Just need to catch them better. Thank you. Timberland 55-0, okay. Not the usual kind of content I watch, but sounds like it could be interesting. Just seeing how they would best utilize the space. At Mr. Generic Nemo, no. You know it? Oh no, too much internet for you Chromie think kinda black. Yeah, that is so dumb Chromie a face off. I vaguely know what it is but never really seen it. Oh? Also need a name for the bug Chromie thing. Just call them Garrett's Chromia Law. Yeah, makes me feel old too. I didn't watch Stampy much growing up since didn't have much inner- At Mr. Generic Name, that's a nice name. Popular MMOs was the first one who got me into modding Minecraft. You are too then. We'll be right back. Not too sure what generation I am. Not really familiar with which chromium. Oh, nice. I used to watch them a bit too. Yeah, they were pretty good Kanapiki. Oh, who was your first YouTuber you watched? I don't really remember the first one I watched, Crony, I think. Oh, never heard of them before, but that makes sense. Oh, wow, nice. Also another YouTuber I hadn't heard of, Kanapiki. Sorry, haven't heard of them too, Kanapiki. Seems like a lot I missed slash hadn't heard of Chromium. Haven't heard of them too, Kanapiki. had watched that but didn't know me. Wasn't something I really enjoyed that I watched. Rocket Chromio Law. As usual. Playing unique games can be fun. I like finding hidden gems, not usually just playing only the big games. Sushi can have that. Another pupil for them. They have the exact same Pokemon. This is indeed fried. silly news description from the VOD. Just a berry. Fight them all to get some XP. Did barely anything. Pretty easy XP Kanapiki. Someone with different Pokemon than everyone else, they want to be unique. More interesting having something different. Sorry, Kanapi. Not trying to be weird, Kanapi. Not a cat bot. quicker than fly. And roughly the same special attack and attack. No, too much effort, and so far they've only evolved into bad stuff on Cry. I can catch this. Haven't had an encounter in here. Flag and his crew. Need a name for them now, Chromia, think. No. Could name them Spirit, has it in their description. So silly Chromia low. Weird split gene. Not sure I want to call them Shoe Fly. Maybe not Chromie, I think. Nymphs are related to dragonflies. Not calling them that, and it's too long. Maybe just spirit. They're not a small one though. Poor Seely, no longer on the team. That's not gonna teach me the names of things in nature. Not the best moves. At Unicorn Turtle 669, just name them whatever you want Chromie will. Think I'm gonna end the stream a bit early. Feeling kinda tired, kinda cry. Managed to get another badge today, kinda peaky. Two more left in Johto. Thanks for watching, hope you enjoy Kana Heart. Bye-bye, take care.